Hello, and welcome to another episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. This week, we're on to the boss level of Play 4. So that's Play 4, Act 5. And we're off to fight off the evil cult that's planned to burn down the world in London. At least London, anyway. Some of a big fiery demon of some sort, it seems. Beat him up in like the first act, and he's like, oh no, it burns. Hardly know the meaning of the word. Not yet. What happened to him, sir? Whatever he bargained for, I'm sure. Uh-oh, he's getting possessed by a big fiery demon. Oh, time to fight! The cult. Dude. I can't believe this is the cult leader. At least it's not as bad as those bloody hammers. Ooh. Uh-oh. That was his tail for running at me. Oh, I'm dying. Brought more goons. Oh, just ran at me. Oh, big swing. Swing. Run at me. Run at, oh, fuck. Close by me getting hit by him. Uh-oh. That's me. Nope. Burned the book to Chris, and now he's a big fiery demon with a big char club. Flame demon. Oh, he's got some big AoE effect. Oh, he's just hit again. Going for a big, ooh. I don't like the look of that one. Oh yeah. goes, and you think I had. Oh, fucking hell. Just hit the guy. Fucker. Yeah, done this. God damn it. I was so close to winning. By anyone. That looked like he just summoned that guy from his face. Cool. Oh no, he's a big fire even now. Fuck. Don't do this to me. Fuck. Was it? Yes! Did it! Oh, he's getting sucked into the portal! Like all the other bad guys! And a monocle! That just came out. No, I think it's a timepiece. Yeah, it's pocket watch. Dum-dum-dum, which is tonight. Dum-dum-dum. And that's the end of play 4. Next week we start play 5. And it's a nice short one. There's 2 acts in it. And they all will be revealed for the whole full play of the nature of this play. Stay tuned next week for the penultimate episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes full play. As a side note, we stream every Tuesday at 8:30. Catch us then on Twitch under CouchFuel, and every Monday we have a Lyte Bytes episode uploaded. Stay tuned to see the concluding play of full play. Till next week, ciao.